Adding dishwasher salt to your dishwasher. Just remove the tray and take off that cap and pour. This is not table salt, but it is 30% salt according to the packaging. It is just cheap no-name brand dishwasher salt from my supermarket. Just keep pouring and filling. Fill to the top. There we go, that's full. Put the cap back on. Excellent, there's a little bit left over. Put the tray back in and close the door. Thanks for watching. Remember to like, comment, subscribe, and share.